I got a lot of respect for George Kittle. But when he said that we look good on paper.
You look at paper, it should be like, oh yeah, we can match their physicality and stuff like that. And then you get on the field on Sundays and we'll see.
We look talented on paper, but are we going to put the paper to the field? As a defense, we took that as kind of disrespect. But him saying that triggered a lot of guys in the locker room, including myself.